the top through Fair Lady Work Shuttles, and then we might look at the move that comes after that, center lift little pull. It's fun. Stab it out, of course. It's good time. All right, let's do it twice from the beginning through Fair Lady Work Shuttles. And step up 7 stones left. Step up 7 stones right. Step back, or crank for dreams. Turn around, big knife. Like crane stands on one leg. Diagonal push knife. Lift knife left. Lift knife right. Straight forward push knife. Fair lady, work shuttles. Good. One more time. Step up 7 stars left. Step up 7 stars right. Step back, white crane, front wings. Turn around, hidden up. White crane stands on one leg. Diagonal push knife. Lift knife left. Lift knife right. Straight forward push knife. Fair lady, work shuttles. Release. Any questions about any of that up to that point?
I noticed the extra step, the fair ladies. I did not have that extra step. Here.
So that's a good question. That is not really a step so much as it's a reset to be able to step in the right place. You'll see it. It's familiar to them because it happens when the snake creeps down in the form. You're kind of here in single whip, but you need to change your foot position so you reset and step back. So that's all that is. I'm here in straightforward push knife. I just reset so that I can step further back a little bit. That's what that is. I'm glad you asked that. That's a good question. This really feels more like a bow stance, you know, when you step into it. And so it's going to be a longer, comfortable for you, but weird for Tai Chi people. So you're resetting it to be able to step more into that bow type stance. Any other questions? No? You want to look at the fine points of center lift middle pull?
Yes, ma'am.
I know some of you have seen center lift middle pull before, but it's always a good one to revisit.
Yep.
So what comes next? Which questions do
you just think of a guy on a horse.
It's a guy on a horse. You get to skewer. Anyway, so I'm here. What I'm going to do is watch first is I push off, through, spiral up, and then we don't like to leave you standing on one leg, so you step to double dragon's middle pull. So, all right, here's how I go. So let's get to the end of Fair Lady Work Shuttles. My arms are basically going to stay here. It looks like an illusion that my hands do something different, but they really stay here. I push up and come up. And then from here, and I've kind of got my toe on the right foot down. Then I'm going to take a little bit of a step. I'm really just kind of putting it down maybe 2 inches to the left of where it is. Heel toe, and I root, and then left hand comes down, right hand goes up, and it's a spiral as I lift the left leg. Uh-huh. Do that again. Barely your shuttles. Leave the arms as they are, push up, turn the waist. And then step heel toe. Root, drill down in that right foot, left hand down, right hand up, left leg up. Center lift. And you can actually extend on this one a little bit. It's like you're trying to, like, you got on the horse. Yes. Yeah.
And kind of,
you're at an angle. Yes. Again. Push off. Root. Lift. Now from here, pull here, leg, put your foot down. From here, I'm going to step back, and my left hand kind of comes out to catch this, and I'm swing down, and I'm going to catch it in front, and then I'm going to sink and bring it down, less towards me and more down. Yes, that's correct. Yes. You do not have, it's very, everyone being no, you don't have to have it touch yourself. So stay here, and I'll have it come at you. So I am here. there's a little bit of a sink, and the sink brings it up. I'm not really pulling it to me, and I'm certainly not pulling back. Like, that's a very common mistake, is people will shift back. If anything, you shift forward and sink, and that's what brings this up. Make sense? All right, and the fair lady, we're shuttles. Center lift. Middle pull. I'll do this right here, but you can watch with your chin, and then I'll switch places. Yes. Yes, so you should be, and shift forward a little more, Mr. Barrett. There you go, good. Yes. Yes, yes, and shift forward a little more, Mr. Watkins. Yes. Okay, reset. And center lift. Stab the head. Middle pull. Step back, shift, catch, and sink.
Your hand can go on top of your other hand.
Yes, yes. Uh-huh. Reset. Two more times.
Is it over the hand or the wrist?
Hand.
Okay.
Hand.
Mm-hmm.
And again, center lift. Good, middle pull. One more time. Center lift. Middle pull. Good. Release. Any questions? That's a good question. It's a fine-tuned question. I love fine-tuned questions. So, as I'm here, this hand basically spots, and then it sinks.
Your point in here.
About, yes. And again, it's counterbalancing. So, front towards the camera, so I'm here, this hand stays here, this hand stays here, and it opens, and then it's closing.
Okay.
So here. And it's a really good, I'm glad you asked that, because again, this form is about opening and closing. There's lots of different places that it, you know, is open, close. So same thing here, it's kind of open, close. So there's a bellows type feel to this form.
Yeah, I've noticed it's very smooth, very connected, more so than
definitely.
The Hungar, like.
Yes, definitely. And it's got a different, it's spicy for Tai Chi, but not spicy like Kung Fu Saber.
Well, and coming from learning Kwon Do, it's like...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're working on it. We're working on this bad boy in our class. And this is like... comparatively. All right. Want to try from the top through there?
Yeah.
Step up, seven stars left. Step up, seven stars right. Step back, one crane, spread wings. Turn around, pigeon knife. White crane stands on one leg. Diagonal push knife. Lift knife left. Lift knife right. Straight forward push knife. Fair lady, work shuttles. Center lift. Middle pull. And we'll preview horizontal push knife. Yep. Any questions? Comments? Anything? Good work. Is it like scrambled with all the classes you've been taking lately? Because you're definitely getting the diehard patch.
Flows so well that it's not that scrambled.
Cool.
Yeah, it's not.
Because like every time I come here, she's here in class. I'm like, oh, she's doing Kung Fu, she's doing the Black Earth, she's doing the beginner type thing. Woohoo! So, she gets the diehard patch. All right.
Yeah, I don't want to lose the Kung Fu, so I gotta make it.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. I get it. Anyway. You guys have all been teased by senior head instructor Hunter's like, she's gonna show you seven southern legs. She's gonna do it. It's like, you think Tai Chi is challenging. It's a special kind of, seriously, that really hurts. I'm old. I can't fly. All right. Let's buy a ballot. Now to advanced, intermediate, and beginner level students. Students at home, master's not grading is dismissed.